We have Jocelyn Martinez here doing her training. Jocelyn's a dancer, so we're doing a little bit of cross training, just working muscles that she's not used to using all the time. So we're going to be doing a little bit of everything. This clip is going to be just some chest and shoulders, mixing up different things. So when you're doing your workout, you can just go from one exercise to another. So this one you're going to put behind your back. She's going to wrap your hands. The good thing about the bands is that you can wrap your hands a few times if you want to make it tighter, because the bands come in different strengths. So you might have one that's not too intense and you want to make it more so, then you wrap your hands. So we're going to start off feet apart, hands chest width apart, and we're just going to rotate, punching out, straight out, and make sure that every time you rotate, your back heel pivots so that you're not twisting your knees. And if it feels like it's too easy, again, you can just wrap up. Okay, and I'll go up a little bit higher. Okay, and now we're going to switch that up, bringing your feet in, keep the chest width apart, just press out and back here, keeping your elbows at a 90 degree angle when you come back. And now try flexing your feet when you do it. And now a variation, you could do like a kick and down, kick and down. Jocelyn takes kickbox, so she knows how to do kicks. Good. All right, you can stop.